So welcome class 3rd. So in chapter 8 we have completed question answers and keywords. So today we will do next exercise from page number 76. So your first work is to write the date. Write your date and exercise is complete the lines of the poem. So write one by one all the sentences, then we will fill the missing words. So write the sentences, and today we will write sentences missing words in the book. So around the dash my dash sit, around the fire fire my parents 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 sit. Stop. Second is now with my little dash I dash little gun gun I crawl crawl full stop. Third is these are the dash. So these are the hills hills and these are the woods woods full stop. Four is and play at dash that I have read and play at books books that I have read till it is the time to go to dash bed 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 full stop. Fifth is and they are the dash by whose dash they are the river 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 by whose brink 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 means river bank the roaring dash come to dash the roaring lion roaring is a voice of lion come to drink drink full stop. Now the next exercise is B tick the correct answer do in a book only. This you have done all in copy. In the evening the child's parents in the poem play chess sit around the fire and talk and sing go to the club attend parties. So the answer is they were sitting around the fire and talking and singing B. The next sentence is the child in the poem imagines the back of the sofa to be his what he was imagining the back of the sofa forest track ship cave amusement park. So correct answer is forest track. He was assuming imagine this sofa back of the sofa as a forest track. The next is third one till it is the time to go to bed what child is doing the child studies sings act out the books he has read a prey. So he was acting like a book what he has read he was reading the book and acting like the book. The next is the others in the firelit camps are the child's other means in the rhyme other means friends parents enemies teachers. So he was imagined as a enemies. Okay. The fifth is the child goes to the bed with backward looks because he is going to miss his island of story, his land of storybooks. He is hungry. He wants to go out. He wants to say goodnight to his parent. So he is going to miss his land of storybooks because he was acting like a storybooks whatever he was reading. So your next work is search these words in the given grid. This you will do in copy yourself. Or for this, your parent will help you to make this grid in your copy. And this is your work to find these words in the grid. And these words you will color with the crayon colors. And but do not do over color. So here after making the grid we have to do activity. Now activity is draw your own इमेजिनरी लैंड. सो विच टाइप ऑफ लैंड डू यू वॉन्ट टू डू यू लाइक और विच टाइप ऑफ लैंड इफ यू हैव रेड इन एनी स्टोरी बुक यू हैव टू ड्रॉ हेयर कलर इट ब्यूटिफुली. सो आफ्टर ड्रॉइंग दी लैंड सो योर सिलेबस हाफ ईयरली सिलेबस इज कंप्लीटेड हेयर नाउ. सो राइट हाफ ईयरली सिलेबस ऑफ इंग्लिश फर्स्ट इज कंप्लीटेड अप टू चैप्टर 8. दिस इज़ योर हाफ ईयरली सिलेबस. नाउ इट्स योर ड्यूटी टू कम्प्लीट ऑल द वर्क प्रॉपरली टू डू कलर इन ऑल द पिक्चर्स एंड लर्न इट वेरी प्रॉपरली. एंड एवरी वन इज़ नॉट सेंडिंग दी होमवर्क ओनली फ्यू स्टूडेंट्स आर सेंडिंग होमवर्क. सो प्लीज़ स्टूडेंट्स एवरी वन कम्प्लीट योर वर्क एंड सेंड योर होमवर्क ऑन टाइम डेली सो दैट आई कैन स्टार्ट योर इंग्लिश सेकेंड वर्क. So now we will start English second in our next lecture. Thank you everyone.